Hello friends, welcome once again to my channel. But for those who are new here, my name is Kevin Otiso, and I'm coming live from the village in Kisii, Kenya, Africa. So guys, today it has been a good day as usual. Today I wake up very early in the morning, then today I decided to do some cleanliness. Today is a cleanliness day, guys. You can see behind me, guess what I've been doing. I was washing my clothes. Even my, we are washing with my brother, so we have been washing clothes. You know, there is a wedding somewhere, guys, in our village, which will be like 3 days from now. It will happen, so we don't want to miss it because there is a one plan we want to go there. But guys, don't mind, that's not our topic. So guys, by the way, today's video, as I was washing my clothes, I wanted to show you that video, but because that place I was washing clothes, that's the place where I usually to take a shower there when I was young. Yes, so guys, I won't take to go there, let us go there too. But my brother is still taking shower there, but for me, guys, it is shameless. Let us go there to see. I don't want they like me to record them, but Say hi people to people.
Hi.
Yago Mosogu. Tony there, hi.
Hi.
Your names. Your name? Eh?
Delton.
And you? Don't be shy. Yeah. So guys, by the way, my brother is very shy. I don't know why. Even sometimes he don't want to do a video with me.
Stop lying.
Lying what? Why are you not facing the camera then? So guys, by the way, this is where I usually take shower, but this is my sister's son, is Delton. So guys, when they take shower here, also I feel like I want also to take shower here, you know. It's a very good place, you can see it is outside, you can see, guys. And by the there is a road. There is a road there, guys, you can imagine. And for me, at my age, I can't do this because my mother can come from anywhere unexpected and they find me, you know, according to our beliefs, someone who is circumcised, her mother is not supposed to see him when he's naked, even though you are wearing like short. So guys, by the way, but I think I will make another bathroom here, guys. I will have that plan of making a bathroom here. Because when my brother takes shower here, also I feel like I'm in the mood of taking shower here, because we usually to enjoy, by the way. Even I can remember doing kwa mvua. Guys, we usually even to pray when it's raining on the rain. Usually we were waiting for the rain so that we take shower. But for nowadays, I don't know why. When someone taking a shower in the bathroom, you know, we have bathroom there. Behind of our house, we have a bathroom. But when someone is taking a bathroom in the, you're not feeling like comfortable. So for me, when I'm doing my, finished my work, I go down to the river to swim, even to take shower there. Instead of here, guys. This is how, by the way, usually to enjoy. These boys are making me to remember. Asa unaoga na jeni kwa nini? Na mama kiwapata unajua ni mbio. By the way, guys, my mother don't like this. My mother don't like this when, you know, here it is a borehole. Someone can, my mother thought someone can, because my mother, by the way, my mother knows that we usually go to down the river to swim, you know. For those who have been watching my videos, why? We go down there to the river to swim. So my mother don't like, because he's fearing of water. He don't want, he fearing that someone can draw away with it. water, because there was one person who was taken by water, but that person was drunken, because even that person, he was you know where they usually to go to take there is that a local there is that a local alcohol they usually to go to take up there somewhere, so you have to cross the river, so that by the day it was very fun. By the day that that person was dead because of he was very drunk. So as he was crossing the bridge on the other side, he was drunken. So he was talking with the frogs. You know how frogs they sound. So that person, because of he was drunken, he was, it's like he was thinking that he's talking to people. So frogs were there. Sound. He was talking with the frogs. You can imagine someone dragon is a very funny person. So guys, that person fall in the river, and then that time there was a very heavy rain. They called El Nino. Yes. So that person was taken away by water. So that's why my mother is worried as to go. So even he thinks that someone can go inside the borehole. There was a time we pranked him, me and my brother. I hide, and then my brother go, and then my mom. Well, I don't want guys. So guys, that's why by then my mother don't like us to take shower here, because there is a bathroom. So guys, my brother has also finished to take shower. And by the way guys, guess what? Sometimes also I take shower here, by the way, but no one secretly, because those times when schools are open, you can find that I can't come to school, then even go down to the river. You can find it is late. So because it is I wait until it becomes dark, like eight, then I come here very dark. Then I come here and then take shower here. Very fast. Even I can remember one day I scared my cousin. As my cousin was coming from down there, he was going to her home. He find me, I'm taking a shower here. He was from watching football. He ran very fast down there, guys, from where he was coming from. I laughed at her. But guys, no one, my mother. Secretly. So guys, by the way, thank you so much for watching that video. I think you have seen how my brothers have enjoyed. That's how we, by the way, usually to enjoy that. And that's why I wanted to show you that video. So guys, thank you so much for coming to watch my videos. And guys, by the way, keep supporting me like that, guys. But guys, thank you so much for your 700 subscribers. But guys, we have remained with 260 guys. I want 260 subscribers, guys. So guys, you can do this. Please subscribe, guys. So I hope to see you on the next video. Bye.